That's why I'm excited to be here today to see these bricks laid at the new SunCoke facility. Because Middletown is a steel town, and Ohio is a steel state, and this Coke plant will help keep it that way.